Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Deep in the desert of Mexico, where the people wear sombreros and the wild winds blow, lives a cactus. But he's no ordinary cactus. No, this cactus is the king of illegal immigration, wanted for his crimes against the people of his nation. He isn't really bad, but he is a little sneaky, and his risque sense of humor could be seen as rather cheeky.
Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. He's a sneaky cactus. Oh, sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Sneaky, sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus.
One day Sneaky Cactus was walking along, swaggering a little and whistling a song, when along came a man from the border patrol, munching on a massive piece of cactus casserole. The cactus stayed low, hidden from sight, but a sneaky plan of vengeance was forming in his mind. Up leapt the cactus, spikes went flying, and the greedy old border guard went running home crying, Sneaky Cactus!
Sneaky Cactus! Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus.
Yeah, he was a sneaky cactus. Such a sneaky cactus. Cactus still lives in the heart of Mexico, deep in the desert where the cowboys go. He seldom is seen, he isn't well known, only a shadow on the wide horizon. Sometimes a roaming ranger sees fresh cactus tracks, and he quickly turns around to look at his packs. But always they're gone, lost in the night, and so is the cactus, no longer in sight.
Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus.
Oh, sneaky cactus. Sneaky cactus. You can never catch the sneaky cactus. He's such a sneaky cactus. He's sneaky cactus.